All right, here we go. How's it going? We're about to do a wave 1 through 30 simulacrum with the new Bone Shatter Juggernaut self-curse build. And we're not even going to ramp. We're not going to use southbound. We're just going to go the whole way through and see how it goes. Now, I've already done a run with this build. And basically, I don't use any of the purity of fire, lightning, or ice. Instead, I use Valgrace, haste, and purity of elements. This gives me full immune to elements, so no brittle sap, scorch, none of that garbage. Pretty much no elements. I'm immune to bleed and corrupted blood, and we also have, you know, all of our elemental flasks that gives us even more elemental damage reduction. Of course, with the Juggernaut Ascendancy, we also get additional elemental damage reduction with our Immortal Call and our endurance charges and things like that. So let's get right into it. Our shade form is ready and let's roll. I like this build because it's a lot faster. Cleave the simulacrum is way quicker in my opinion. Pop our flask. Look how fast we get started. Our vol skills. We just move through, clear the mobs. Boom, boom. Great. 3 seconds on our shape form. We'll go ahead and start up the next wave so it doesn't fall off. Okay. Shape form back up. And essentially from here, you just build up as you go. Fall skills is always ready to go on the next wave. I feel like everything pretty much lasts until the next wave. Special protector for more attack speed. Nice. Shade form 1 second. Okay, so we have to let him off this. Shape him up. Let's go. And as the simulacrum goes on, we get more stacks. Shape form 3 seconds. Start it. Looks like we're missing a monster somewhere. Is that it? Okay. Got plenty of time on the shape form there. Okay. battle skills. Let's go. Very smooth. Seconds in our shape form. Boss skills is ready soon. Boss skills. Flask her up. In my opinion, this is more smooth than Arakali. Like, this is just way more smooth. Much faster. This is way faster than Arakali, and I was using the Squire with my build on Arakali. This is just way better. You take down the bosses quicker, and you just clear much quicker. Basically, the only mistake you can make with this build is not having your shade form up on the next wave. Seconds on the shape form. Seconds on shade form, ready to go. And generally, you don't have to ramp, in my opinion. At least with what I got now, I don't have to ramp. Because as it goes on, you know, you just build up automatically to the point where you just one-shot everything, including the bosses. Run just goes much quicker if you don't bother ramping with southbound. Just two seconds on shape form. Get back up. Up on the flask. this version, I've tested it. I don't even need malevolence. But of course, having more skill duration or skill effect time is beneficial. It just shows how optimized the build is. Seconds on shade form. Seconds on shape form. Shape form off, so we need to get hit. Shape form up. Seconds on shade form. 2 seconds. All skills. So that 5 seconds on shade form there too. Pretty good. So that 284 stacks. Okay, looks like our shape form went off, so I have to get hit again. seconds on shade form. We're good to go. So from here, I think I'll be able to maintain over 300 stacks. So yeah, from here on, we won't fall below 300 stacks, I don't believe. This build is basically, we were like the Incredible Hulk with this build. Like you're hitting yourself, you're getting madder, and you're getting stronger. Seconds on shade form, still about 300 stacks. Cool downs. More life. So we got two bosses. Imagine if this was Headhunter or Mage Blade built. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I just got a three socket, one passive jewel, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, that is awesome, dude. Whew. Oh, my heart is racing from that. Oh, that is such a huge loot drop, dude. Oh, I'm rich. I can't believe I just found that. One passive, dude. One passive. Oh my god. That is amazing. That is amazing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, yes! I love this build, dude. I love this build. Oh, my stacks are falling off because I was celebrating, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Gotta focus. Oh, boss. Dang, all my stacks fell off, so now I gotta rebuild, dude. So in my opinion, you don't need the period of ice, lightning, and fire. At least not for simu. You don't need that much resistance, elemental resistance. I mean, I'm only at like 77, 78. And I don't feel like I need any more. Oh wow, dude. That actually might be good too for instackers, right? What is a simu? Can I get hit? Come on, hit me. Oh, this is the best run I've had all day, dude. Or ever. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I found that one passive, dude. That is so amazing. That is so amazing. That is the best drop I have found the entire league. 15x? This guy's crazy, dude. These things are like a 100 plus X, dude. He offers 15? A boss. Ramp. See, this is why I don't have to use southbound. Like, you'll get enough damage. Oh! Ah, dude, how did I goof that? That must have been from my malevolence falling off there. Too hyped over that that passive drop, dude. Messing up. oh gosh, dude. Come on, shade form, let's go so we can get rocking. I forgot what wave I was on. The Ancestral Protector really helps out a lot, I feel like. And for my flask. Quick, we got back up. I'm gonna pretty much do this build for quite a while. So I want to get to 1000 delve as well. Okay. We're ready for a boss here. 500 stacks. Where's he at? There he is. Oh. That's where my love is. Actually, for 6 seconds. Exalted orb. Oh my gosh, dude. What is this run? What is this run? What is this run, dude? Oh, pick up the fusing. I'm gonna say 25. Nice, nice, nice. Fragments and no, that's any good, no, that's any good. Shape form, that's 5 seconds, perfect. Boss? Oh no, I thought that was a boss. Very easily we get back over 500 stacks. Oh gosh, come on. Did I goof again? Be a mod. No? Ah, yeah. Oh no. Curses on the monsters. Shouldn't affect me. I'm immune to Scorch. So one shot to myself from the shade form, so it wasn't a monster. Not sure where that fell off there. I have to look it back. Maybe I didn't have maybe I had a delay in my malevolence. Not sure what's going on there. Oh flask. Wow. I think I bricked the run. Not sure what's going on there. Is the action speed really that? Well, this was actually. So they can't be slowed? So maybe that's it. Maybe that's why I can't get started here. My temporal change isn't slowing them down, so I can't really ramp up. So I think I may have bricked the run. But man, this was a fantastic run. Nonetheless, I found the one passive cluster, dude. Might be able to ramp here. Okay, run salvaged. That really sucks because they're not slowed, so they're just going full force instead of half force. Hey, we're back in it. I thought I had ripped the run, dude. But we are back in it, dude. 250. Yeah, we're back. Oh, keeping on back. Yeah. Yes. Run salvaged. I was getting nervous, man. Saved. Ooh, look at the rewards, dude. Three stack decks. Ooh, we got a boss. Lots of cards. Can't believe I didn't get any good cards though. Like really rare, like a House of Mirrors or a Fiend or something. It's kind of normal. Immortal Resolve. Faded Connections. Okay, that's not too bad. Shape form. Got a boss. Thank you. Necrosis. What? Dude, I've never died to that before. Okay. This run has been kind of sloppy. Maybe I should pay attention to the wave I'm on. Maybe I need to dodge that jump thing. I've never died to that jump attack though. Come on.